Okay, so before we start the actual episode, I thought I'd just show off where we hang out in the morning.
One chair.
You should try that
to
me in the morning.
Yes, I'm filming you guys in the morning. Welcome to whatever episode this is.
The challenge episode
where we don't know what episode it's called. No, seriously, I forget. What episode would this be now? Because there's so many.
69.
Shut up.
96.
Oh, you don't like that, do you? You don't like 96?
Nah. Okay. I'm trying to think.
Let's solve this problem. It's simple. Throw a shoe at whoever just said 69.
Stop trying to be funny. You're just like, not even close.
Decent.
I'm your hormones.
No!
Or
man. I had to switch to lower quality because the high quality was taking up too much memory on my camera.
Why don't you switch to the robot?
It's all the hair.
Yeah, it's hard to pick up the quality of this excellence.
This unwashed hair.
But anyway, yeah, so like
his camera has the weirdest motor right now.
Pop-Tarts?
Here, take that then. It's
good
for you.
It's good for you.
First thing I heard was goat cheese. What's this? Arrow!
Okay, so now it's time for shameless plugs. So if you guys have a YouTube channel, now's your chance to plug it.
Scarecrow.
Show the
little part.
No!
Scarecrow 390. Why do you want to look that up?
If I get 5,000 likes on a video, on this video,
I don't have any videos on my YouTube channel.
Burn is the word.
I'll do that.
I'm not saying my
if you get 5,000 likes on this video.
Hey, James, I heard you're not aware of a certain word of an avian variety.
Shut up.
Bird is the word. Bird. Ooh-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma.
We've been in this video a bunch of times. Just so you get that stuff, please.
Remember when he loses his memory and he's like, hey, I remember this certain awesome song. Crap!
So,
erase his memory.
You sure you don't want to plug your channel, Vanessa?
I'm not saying that.
Yeah, somebody came and bought all 63 copies.
Strange, it's not the Hobbit, get it right, okay.
This is the common receptacle known as the Goblin Cat. It came to be...
when Michael was born.
Oh, I was gonna push him in there, that's bad.
Alright,
I need one of those things.
Let's go push.
I got this.
Is it empty?
What we see here is
a midget.
As the Goblin Cat.
You can't even do it right. This one's what we call a trash receptacle. This one we know for putting refuse on things you just want to carry.
And this is the gym, which I don't think I ever showed off before. And yeah. Okay, so everyone just disappeared and the bell's about to ring, so.
Closing comments, it's loud.